We now have a map showing you that road closure, too, as Mike was talking about. Because of the standoff, Arden Way shut down between Bell and Fulton Avenue. Of course, if you travel this roadway, you know how busy it can get. You can also get around the area on Alta Arden Expressway.
KCRA3's Dan Shively is in Livecopter 3 HD right now with what he's looking at over the scene. Dan, good afternoon.
Hello, Gulfston. Here's an overview of what those apartments look like. A fairly large apartment complex, kind of a mirror image pattern with wings on both ends there. The suspect and the hostage are in the left rear of the building. We're not obviously getting too close to show any police locations, but you can get an idea of just how this is laid out here. And in front of the apartment complex on Arden Way, which is blocked off right now from Fulton Avenue down to Bell Street. So no traffic getting through there. And Adrian, as you mentioned, Alta Arden, El Camino Avenue, both very good alternate routes, and neither one is having any problems right now with traffic. So that's the situation from up here. Gulfston, Adrian, back to you.
All right, thanks so much, Dan.